Good morning, everybody. I wanted to share out some additional instructions for best practices when using Google Meet this morning. There's some instructions up on the screen right there. Feel free to pause the video, take a look at it, read through it. I'm going to explain step one because it didn't really make a lot of sense to me at first. So, pause. And we're back. Now, that first step right there where it talks about creating a custom Google Meet using a Google short link. Here's how you're going to do that. You're going to open a new tab. You're going to type in g.co/meet/, and then whatever you want to use. For this example, I'm going to use W. Mitchell, M-I-T-C-H-E-L-L, press enter. That's going to take you to a Google Meet. It's really important that you remember the link that you just typed in, because this is going to start a meet just like normal. Okay, I'm going to go ahead and join. It's going to say my camera doesn't work. It's because I'm already using my camera in another app. This link right here, don't share that link. Share the other link that you created. g.co/meet/W. Mitchell is the example here. If you share this link that's on screen, the kids will be able to get back into it. But after you kick everybody out of your meeting and you end the video call right there, okay, after a minute, that g.co/meet/W. Mitchell won't work anymore. It won't exist anymore. Here's another peek at those instructions. Take a look. Remember, the critical step here is open a new browser tab. Don't go to Meet. Open a new browser tab. Type in the short URL that you want to use, g.co/meet/ whatever you want to call that room, and then share that address, not the one that comes up in Meet. Hope everybody's having a great day. Hope everybody's staying safe and healthy. Hope you're not going stir crazy in the house, because things are getting pretty wild around here. Have a good one.